Harry S. Truman was the 33rd President of the United States, serving from 1945 to 1953. A member of the Democratic Party, he previously served as the 34th Vice President from January to April 1945 under Franklin Roosevelt and as a United States Senator.